Hey everyone, Mike here. Today I have a first look at a brand new product. This is the AKG K702 65th Anniversary Limited Edition Headphones. Now, this celebrates AKG 65 years in business. This headphone, it's specially made for that celebration. This K702 has been around for a long time. AKG produced this limited edition one to celebrate this milestone. Now, I don't know how many units they are producing, so I'm not sure how limited the production this one is, but they did change a few things, they say. So let me show you the box. It's pretty big, and there's plastic around it, so let's remove the plastic first and I'll show you the rest of the box. So I'm very excited to show this to you because I'm a fan of the AKG K701-702 line, and this limited edition version is said to have special features. So there's the front of the box, the side. It's a pretty big box. And then here are the specifications. The overall design is the same as the current 702 or 701, but they changed a couple of things. I'll show that to you in the later in the video. So you have a booklet, anniversary booklet, adapter, and then here are the specifications. There's a serial number. Let's see where it's made in. Doesn't say where it's made in. Oh, here it is. Made in Austria. So this is made in their homeland. That's pretty nice. Alright, expect. Let's see what we're expecting. And discover. We have 65th anniversary booklet. Tells you about the history of AKG. Pretty nice little booklet. I wish it was a hardcover or something. But there's the headphones. And then you have AKG sticker, warranty card, and then alright, nothing else on the side. Here's the headphones. Let's see what else in the box. Nothing else, that's it. We'll go like that. Put that stuff back. Okay, there's that. Start of the show. So, it's very nice. It is all plastic, just like the other AKG K701-702 headphones. It has a removable mini XLR jack, just like the other ones. It looks to be a relatively long cable. It's kind of gray, not black. And then you have a quarter inch adapter that screws on. No biggie. Kind of standard stuff now. So, and on the top here, so the headband is different. They got rid of the bumps on the headband. And then you have AKG and then the blue stitching. Just says anniversary edition here. made in Austria. Their ear pads are pretty soft, not super soft, but okay. Feels the same as the standard version. So from the looks of it, that I can see right now, the headband is the only change in the color. So let me show you the Q701. So to my left is the Q701. You can see the Quincy Jones version the headband has the bumps that everyone hates. I don't have an issue with it, but it seems like everyone else does. And then the ear pads, because I feel like, you know, the ear pads are important. It may change the sound, but the ear pads feel the same as the anniversary edition, which is slightly disappointing to me. The ear pads on the Q701 appears to be angled. And the ear pads on the anniversary edition appears to be not as much angled. Can't really tell. But when it breaks in a little bit, we'll find out. But overall design is nearly identical except for the headband. Kind of disappointing. I thought the ear patch would be at least slightly different. So that's the 701 Q701. And then here's the K701, the standard consumer line. I have it in white here. Again, just the ear pads. Just the headband. That looks to be different. The cushions feel about the same. Actually, this feels a little slightly more dense than the K701. K701 is slightly less dense, but it's very similar, as you can see. Okay, so that's the K701. So this is by request from one of my friends on a forum. This is the comparison against the K550. I'm sure you can see it. The K550, it's all metal, of course. And the cushions are completely different. K550 cushions are very soft, and it's got a leatherette material. And it's all metal. No detachable cable, so I like the 702 with a detachable cable. But here's the overall look between the 702 and the K550. So my friend, here it is, just a comparison visual. And then he also requested a visual comparison against the new K551. There you are, my friend. The K551 is nearly identical to the 550, except for the thinner cable. Other than that, it's nearly identical. Can't say the same about the sound quality, though, but I'll give you more about that in a later review of the K551. So, here it is, guys, the K702 65th Anniversary Edition. It sells for, well, it retails for $649. I know, you almost fell off your chair, right? It's a lot of money. But its street price is slightly less, but not by much. So if you have $649 and you are a huge fan of AKG K702 series and you want to collect this limited edition version, I say get it just to have it. That's what I did, and I don't know, I hope it's worth it. So there you have it. This is the unboxing of the new AKG limited edition 65th anniversary K701 headphones. Stay tuned for my review against the standard model, and we'll see you guys again next time. Thanks for watching my unboxing. We'll see you then. Bye.